Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about FTM price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now try to push it to the yellow one side, upper band 3.1624 US dollar. There is a stochastic still natural position, not overbought, not oversold. For the moving average, here still above all of the moving average, so still having a really big opportunity for it. Try to make the other way, go push it to the $3.5, right? From the 4-hour chart, we're gonna move it to the daily chart. Basically, on the daily chart, it's already 3 days going pumping so up, right? The next move is this one, 3.487 US dollar. RSI stochastic is already overbought position, but if the price is still above slightly 1.9, then still having opportunity. For the Bollinger Band, also already hit on the upper band 3.099 US dollar. If they going down, go to the pink one side, middle band 2.0622 US dollar, this one, right? So if you want to entry, you can wait and see first and entry prices slightly on the 1.9 until 2.5, right? Thank you everyone, bye bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about FTM price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now try to push it to the yellow one side, upper band 3.1624 US dollar. There is a stochastic still natural position, not overbought, not oversold. For the moving average, here still above all of the moving average, so still having a really big opportunity for it. Try to make the other way, go push it to the $3.5, right? From the 4-hour chart, we're gonna move it to the daily chart. Basically, on the daily chart, it's already 3 days going pumping so up, right? The next move is this one, 3.487 US dollar. RSI stochastic is already overbought position, but if the price is still above slightly 1.9, then still having opportunity. For the Bollinger Band, also already hit on the upper band 3.099 US dollar. If they going down, go to the pink one side, middle band 2.0622 US dollar, this one, right? So if you want to entry, you can wait and see first and entry prices slightly on the 1.9 until 2.5, right? Thank you everyone, bye bye. Thank you.